What is up, YouTube? It's your boy GBG, man. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. Your boy's been blessed. All glory to God. But today I have my brother Zach, and we're gonna be doing a try not to cry challenge. It's gonna be the top 10 cartoon endings. I guess they're supposed to be like super sad. So when we're reacting to the video, we can't say the word sad or say that's sad or anything or get any type of emotional. All right, guys, let's hop into the video. Let's get it.
I guess we'll never figure out what that glimmer is.
Nope. Pretty though.
Hey, wait. It's doing something.
Oh!
I landed on it and time froze. I tried to fix it once, but then I got mad and hit it some more. I guess it's good we didn't have children.
Name? Of course. We won't remember anything that's happened.
What do you say? Want to go around again?
I do.
This? Actually, no, this is.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8. Hurry up and don't be late.
I watched
10, 11, 12. No more secrets like
this,
left to tell.
This episode, I watched this one. That second one wasn't even. That wasn't even.
Clarence.
Sorry, Jeffrey. You're my other best friend in the whole world.
And so are you and Sumo. Now let's have the best
song
ever.
Well, I know. Clint.
Sumo.
Cut my hair. What the heck? What if I get bed bugs? You guys are paying my hospital bills.
Deal.
Phineas and Ferb are gonna Yeah, and then they
What you doing?
What the? Why are they so tall?
They're teenagers.
I actually came by to say goodbye to you.
Off to school.
Guys, you know you're
yeah,
old when Phineas and Ferb are tall.
I'm going 2 weeks early because I'm an RA and
when
in soccer, camp, student government.
Yeah. I haven't seen you all summer.
I've been busy.
You know, Baljeet said something funny.
My name is
Baljeet. He said you had a crush on me back in
my
grade school.
My name is Baljeet.
Oh, yeah, I had a big crush on you.
Wow, I had no
my
idea.
My name is Baljeet.
Really? I thought I was being
Baljeet?
So obvious.
Absolutely clueless. Sorry.
I sort of gave up when we got to high school.
Yeah.
My name
That's
is
when I
Baljeet.
Started having a thing for you.
This is not trying enough.
That's unfortunate timing.
Yep. You're off to college.
Tri-State State. Have you decided where you're going yet?
You know what?
What though? They're going to college already?
I just did.
My name is Baby.
Oh. Huh.
Hey, what's wrong? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. Wrong letter.
Well, I guess I'll see you in 2 weeks.
Yes. Yes, you will.
It's about
Baljeet. Oh, Baljeet. He's huge.
Baljeet.
All day.
My name is Baljeet.
So what did I miss? It was as if God hit them both in the face.
Yeah, called it.
I'm going to miss you guys.
My name is Baljeet.
See ya.
In 2 weeks.
I never knew she had a thing for him.
Seriously?
Nah, I'm just messing with you. Everyone knew.
They just Whoa. Left him. Ditched
that
him.
Was worth the wait.
Yes.
Then they get run
yes,
over.
Yes, it was.
Code name.
Oh, I remember this
Kids
song.
Next Door.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I love you.
The ship is waiting, Number One. It's time.
We were going with you. Everything's going to be new and exciting for you, and everything here is going to be the same, except you won't be with us.
I'll be with you, even if I'm a million trillion miles away.
A million trillion
Goodbye,
miles away.
Good luck, Nigel.
We're gonna miss you a lot, Number One.
I'm gonna miss you too, Cookie.
Cookie.
That one.
This is it, then.
It was like Zach.
You're leaving us.
Wally, it's not like that.
Yeah, I know. You gotta go save space kids up in Canada and stuff. But what about us here on Earth? We need you too, you know.
I guess the kids next door think they need me more out there.
Yeah, well, if you need any help, you'll call, right? Because you know we'll come running, right?
Of course I know. You take care, okay?
Yeah. See ya.
Just promise me one thing, that you'll never grow up. Even if you're 100 years old and don't remember a thing about our times together, you'll still be a kid at heart, okay? So who's with me?
Me!
Four!
Me!
Two! One! Kids next door! Goodbye.
Regular show. Dude, guys, I loved this show growing up. This was gonna make me cry. I wish you could swim. This was one of my favorite shows growing up. Like dolphins.
Who's that?
Mordecai. Like
their mom and dad? What? We'll keep us together. I never seen their mom and dad.
That's actually weird.
Brother.
He's naked.
That should be Mordecai's mom. Yeah, Red Cardinal. I told you most of them are gonna be in fishing. Or people fishing.
Oh wait, did he die? No, what? He died?
Pop?
No. Oh, okay, that's sad. I have to say it. Dude, Pops, that's sad. Because if you ever watch the show, Pops is like the sweetest thing ever.
He's funny.
Pops, he's too powerful. You'll never beat him alone.
I know you all mean well, but I should have been listening to my heart this whole time. You boys stay here.
Pops! Show yourself, coward!
The minute you let me go, I'm gonna blast you into nothing.
I know, so I'm not going to let go.
What? Ah! No! You'll kill us both, you fool!
Pop, don't! Don't worry, Mordecai and Rigby. I know you're sad, but I promise this is a happy ending. Take care of each other. Goodbye.
My God. All those one-star reviews, I wish I could take it all back.
You can try. You and I together, brother.
Yeah, I wish Pops could have been here to see this.
Well, if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have this.
Yeah. Hey, do you think those old video games are still in the shed?
Yeah, we should check it out for old cart's sake.
I can't believe we used to do that.
The old man.
Jolly good show.
Aw, no, it's
that,
sad.
That's the last episode. Tom and Jerry.
That was sad, guys.
Tom and Jerry.
Story of a cat with a broken heart.
Broken.
Too bad everybody.
Oh, the rat moved it on him.
A girl that loves me and only me.
No, I think he liked that girl
every
that got married.
Every bit of her true
she married someone
blue.
Else.
Ever loving.
He said why?
See, he likes her and she's with another guy. That's the same thing that happened to him. Yeah, they're both sad.
They're gonna get ran over. The train's coming. Oh.
What the?
Was coming
earlier. What the? That's creepy.
Gravity Falls!
Oh, Gravity Falls. That's a good show.
Stan, thanks for wearing my goodbye sweater.
It's cold out. I had to.
What? But it's like 80-something degrees out today.
Can it, Zeus?
Oh, that's a mysterious guy with broad hands. Oh, everybody knows that.
To me,
I forgot his name. Like her.
You too.
I don't know how to explain this, but Mom and Dad won't let me bring a pig home to California, so you have to stay here.
Cause aren't they from California?
Come on! I have to go. I'm sorry, Waddles. We'll miss you too, Uncle Stan.
Ready to head into the unknown?
Nope. Let's do it.
They're meeting the parents. Forgot. Gravity Falls.
If you've ever taken a road trip through the Pacific Northwest, you've probably seen a bumper sticker for a place called Gravity Falls. Out there, somewhere in the woods.
Stand
waiting.
To Dipper. I think that's the last episode. Of Gravity Falls. Adventure Time!
Oh, Adventure Time. I feel like this is gonna be so
Adventure
bad.
Time. Come on, Gravity Falls. Come on, good friends. In the world, we can never.
Alright,
in the dark. Do so as we please. In the dog, or in the. Or Jake the dog, and.
Wait, what happened to his arm?
I thought that's what you were laughing at.
No, I was laughing at you because you said Finn the dog. All right, guys, that's going to be it for the video. I'm not going to lie. I almost started crying during the regular show one. I used to watch that a lot when I was a kid. And if you ever watched it, you know Pops is like one of the sweetest people ever. Characters.
People.
He's one of the sweetest characters ever. So that was a real tearjerker. That was pretty sad, I'm not gonna lie. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and comment down below if any of these endings made you somewhat emotional.
Comment down below how many times you cried or said that sad.
Yeah, comment down below. Make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new or you're not subscribed so you don't miss out on any future videos. That's gonna be it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys. Grinding all day and all night, all night. Hall of Fame.